Bound them north, 1530. Oh, I'm pegged. I'm down. I'm gone.
Shot from a distance.
Drop it. You get one chance.
Mission area is hot. Weapons free. Potential collapse detected. Advise relocation to indicated safe zone.
Good luck.
Should have went over here towards hijack.
Sit rep. Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
outfitted on foot then. That's a fine as shit. Oh, thank you. There's a quad right here.
Mates are down. It's all on you.
There's been looted over here.
Supply drop inbound.
Motherfuckers. just killed a whole motherfucking team. Bro, 5 people.
Supply drop inbound.
What's the number? All right, I see. Oh shit. Oh shit, they came up from behind. They behind us. I'm coming. You all the way up top. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to do that. I don't even know where they are.
Three squad mates are down.
I'm sorry, bro.
It's all on you.
No, there's too many people outside. I'll die the second I go out. There's a sniper on my ass. They probably can.
Be advised, further collapse expected. Relocate to safety.
Oh shit. But I wasn't trying to let you die, but I was getting shot at from 3 different angles. I will save the video and I will let you look for yourself that I was getting shot from like so many angles. Trying to get to you, bro. A sniper pegged me. My HP dropped down to like 14, bro. I had to fucking heal and dip. I went inside the house trying to fucking, you know, not die. It is not my fault, bruh, that you dropped before me. That was not the case, nigga. You know it. So, what did Alicia think about what we did to Dustin? Yeah, let's go back to party chat. We're in game chat still. No wonder I can barely hear you. Hijacked it is.
We're above the mission area. Go, go, go.
Flying and curving. I see a lot of people curving. Ooh, we got the chopper too, bro. Hell, drop it another area. Somebody else is here with us. Found a trauma kit.
Sit-rep. Potential collapse detected. Relocation to indicated safe zone is advised.
You dropped the Spitfire with some attachments on it. Behind you. Oh my god, I had 4 HP, bro. I destroyed them with 4 HP. Oh my god!
Because they delete the time it takes for them to blow up. Mm. So like Molotovs or frag grenades are pretty good now. Mm. It was probably good to like maybe like carry one, I guess, just in case. But
this nigga had the outlaw.
Circle collapse imminent. Get to safety.
You know they're pissed that I destroyed them. attachments. I need a sniper scope. I think there was one back there I saw. Do they have a sniper scope? No, 2X.
Connect call. Supply drop incoming.
3X. I'll put the 3X on for right now. We got a moment so I can run around. Now, at least, without a problem. You know those two motherfuckers are pissed. Found GKS.
I'm good, bro. Got Spitfire. We gotta go. We gotta go.
Alright, we'll just let me grab different, better armor.
I got some attachments for you.
Alright, I'm on my way. Start the chopper up. I'll be there and...
There's attachments over here, if you want them.
So while we heading all the way to Asylum? Ooh, I see somebody coming down on the quad.
Right down there?
Yep. Right over here.
You wanna kill him?
Yeah, sure. But don't drop the fucking chopper. Right.
Drop out, bro.
Where at? Where are we going?
Over here.
He went inside. He went inside. He's on the left. On the right side. Oh, I just killed him. I just killed him. He's dead, bro. I killed him. He dropped instantly.
Damn, bro. You're taking up all my kills, bro.
Be advised. Further collapse expected. Relocate to safe zone.
He has a trauma kit over here if you want one.
Supply drop inbound.
God damn it. I legit just... Figured.
Pick me up. There was that team that was shooting us from Asylum. Get inside.
How the hell do you know I was in here? Help me, bro.
Squad ranks are down. It's all on you.
I was helping you. I was trying to throw fucking concussions in there. But then they died. Well, I mean, the concussions didn't fully work the way I wanted it to.
They nerfed them.
I got 3 kills at least.